shooting a video and you're inches away from each other, gum is a necessity.
Tell that to Joel.
We are gathered here today to hopefully come away with a great version of Maroon 5's smasher right now, Girls Like You. It's really hot in that room right now, but we're setting up some fans, we're keeping things light and cheery, and hopefully get this thing in, let's say, double digit takes. Let's keep it double digits.
So we're getting better at coordinating rehearsal days, which is important because they actually really pay off. You got something to say? My house.
One of the biggest issues I've found with this one is that, I mean, like, we're back in our classic five people one guitar mode. There's even less real estate on this new guitar because the Ukulele is set up. We actually structured it the way that we wanted to, but it's definitely gonna be our most difficult one to date. We got it.
You got three instruments now. The arms have to go further.
You got a lot less real estate to deal with than your average band performance. But we're used to it, you know? We've done this before. We've been on one instrument, so I think we're gonna do all right.
Here we are in the kitchen. The behind the scenes catering decided to make some yellow curry. If you're gonna be doing a video shoot for 12 to 17 hours, you have to eat. I'm not by any means a pro at this. Johnny's an amazing cook. Johnny, actually, if you go downstairs right now and tell him that I'm cooking, he will probably not believe you for one, and then perhaps faint.
What's this?
It's curry, homemade, from scratch.
Who made it?
You're looking at her.
What have we here? Gee, nice job on the food, man. Kill it.
I know.
Oh.
Hey. No. Nothing?
Like, yeah, but yodel, right?
Yeah, if he yodels it.
Yeah, alright, let's go ask him. Okay.
Beer guy!
Yo, can you yodel? Okay, can you yodel in the new video? Alright.
It's great being able to shoot at our home studio because we kind of combine home with music. We get to do what we love, where we love to live.
Always nice to have the kind of home vibe together for these shoots. It's nice to be able to just kind of like take a pause, whip up to the kitchen, you know, make dinner together, pop back down. It keeps things chill, keeps the spirit up.
It's way easier than being in a studio that you don't know, you don't feel comfortable in.
Yeah, baby, let's go get it.
Yeah, let's go get it.
Thanks for coming behind the scenes with us. If you want to get in front of the scenes, go back and watch the video again, and don't forget to share it with all your buds.
If you love, love, love the song, make sure you stream or download it at your favorite music site.
We are currently touring the world, so get your butts out and sing your face off with us live. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. We'll see you soon.